Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Adventure Escape Mysteries, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get through Chapter 2 of Trap Maker. Enjoy! All right, so let's move the chair. Turn on the light. Open the shades. Trying to get the star, it's not letting me. That star won't come up, won't get. All right, oh well, no star for me. Okay, so let's talk to him. So you want to say, where are you from? Next, did you know the deceased? Okay, next, call your lawyer. So your fingerprints are on Frank's tie. All right, so it's a symbols card. Let's go back and use it. Tap on the door. Well, actually drag it. Use this on the door. All right. So notice it says lock. You need to spell out lock. So find the L is 9. The O is 5. The C is 3. And the K is 9. So if you put that together, you get 9539. Right, pick up the t-shirt and the power cord. Go back, plug this in, and use the t-shirt to wipe it off. All right, now it's working. Let's go back there. All right. All right, so let's get this going. Should be just about right. Maybe these two have to swap. There we go. Alright, so let's get this on his face. Alright, Constantine Kano Harris served 3 years at Coldwater Prison in Blue Rock, Alaska for conspiracy and fraud. So Kano. Let's go over here. Enter Kano. Oops. Go slowly because there's only a few letters. It's not the full alphabet. Alright. So he wouldn't do too well in cold weather. Take the tissue box and the portable lie detector. Alright, let's go back to the interrogation room. Place the lie detector down. Oops. Come on. There we go. Let's go back. So here we go. We want the temperature to be cold. So all the way down. Change the lighting to blue. Because he comes Blue Rock. The prison was at Blue Rock, Alaska. I don't know. I think that's why, but wait, prison? Ah! Prison? Prison. Got that? That's everything you need. Alright, let's go back to the interrogation room. Start talking to him. Alright, you said you saw a flaw. Alright, let's go back. So, secret compartment, it's right here. Now we have flash drive and the hidden documents. Look at the hidden documents. And now let's go back to the control panel. Insert flash drive. So we need a three-symbol key from Kano. So let's go back and say you were with the deceased at CED. The next is your lie detector says you lie. So next, cry it out, Kano. And the next is, I went undercover and joined a cult. So Z19, that's the code. All right, so let's go back. Z19. All right, so now just find all these other letters. V and symbols, obviously. Where's B? B, W, D, I star. Trap maker. Okay, let's go back to Constantine. We have to go through the same things again. So you were with a deceased at CED. It's a little weird that you have to repeat the same conversation. So again, your lie detector says you lie. Cried out, Kano. All right, unlocked. Trap maker. Oh no. Right, so that's chapter two. I'll be back with chapter three in the next video. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.